So here's the deal. The AGI is still quiet, amazing as that is. Rival CGTs are already coming into the arcology to pick the bones clean. We have a chance of true independence here, but we have to act faster than an amped-out feral before some enterprising CGT gobbles up our cluster and our indent contracts with it. One of the bulbheads you rescued from Malhor's Gelb claims we can funnel energy covertly from the old tokamak down in the deep stink. He says we have a small window of opportunity to do this now before the reactor is appropriated by some other corporation. I'd rather control the entire tokamak, but we have nowhere near the know-how or equipment to do a property grab like that. You need an AGI for that kind of thing. But if you do this right, the new owners won't notice our little arrangement. I'm not fluent in tech blab, but enough to say that this will be a tricky feral to tame. The bulbhead spoke of installing a double redundancy board through the tokamak ice, soft and hardware. So, you'll have to do this on site. The new owners can't know about the board, or they'll shut it down faster than Nug orgasms. We can then use that energy to bolster our automated security systems. I already have a code jockey reworking schemata to allow for that. And let the CGTs come. When the turrets are done, we'll scavenge their stiffs for augs. Now the bulbhead is just that, completely worthless for anything outside a lab. I want you to handle the practical side of things. Get that tokamak working for us. I've uploaded the particulars to your input. Questions? Yeah, thick enough to fry your neurons solid if you ain't careful. And no wonder you don't want it to be easy to mess with a fucking fusion reactor. Corpsec has always relied on automated security systems to keep order. We're gonna repurpose some of it for our own protection. Those turrets pack a serious punch, but we'll need more energy for it to work. That NG ripped off to the end? They all do. We're still missing 5 indents. All of them worked at the XMAT lab in the rest dev zone. Could be they just up and disappeared at the same time. I don't believe in coincidences, but what can we do? Can't save them all. If we can just prevent the CGTs from grabbing our stack cluster for long enough, our indent contracts will be voided. That's true independence. Never heard of a corporate grab team? They're specialists, elite. Whenever a corporation collapses, they go in and grab property for their employers. I have no clue how it's done. Wish we could do it ourselves, but you know what wishes are like, right? Yup. Same trusty old RBM-5 fusion tokamak which keeps our stacks lit at night. I know you're a sewage specialist, but that makes you perfect for this job. It's all about valves and pipes and stubborn SIs. Yeah, you know, fighting ferals, avoiding gun turrets, pushing buttons, possibly exposing yourself to lethal doses of radiation. Practical. Good. Let's get it done!
Thank you. Senders, use of competing non-aging.
Thank you. routing the load following a huge bump in Kiroshi deaths among indents. It's been revealed that Lodestar has promised to scale back the dosage. I'm not sure what they were complaining about. These are intense times for the Arcology. I'm therefore happy to report about the We Shall Overcome Ascender Initiative. The Ascenders, these proud former employees of the Ascent Group, are truly adherent. They've always put the needs of the Ascent Group before their own. And now the Ascent is struggling out there while we await the outcome of this corporate turmoil. You should be like I always say, the worst of times.
reconfigure Taurus containment to raise energy output.
Thank you.
Attention. Hub has been previously altered. User unknown. Initiating alternate bypass. Bypass done.
That some power surge you just sent our way made me tingle all over. The security systems are online and working for us. Excellent job. Now cover the whole thing up and get back here so we can celebrate. Remember, any new owners cannot know about this.
Ready to install mod patch.
Refreshing. You should stand down, Indent. We don't want to disintegrate you just yet. Were you trying to create a supernova just now? Because that's what your uninformed meddling with the Taurus containment field would have led to. That your stack boss asked you to do this only confirms his incompetence. Luckily, we are in control now. This tokamak is now the property of Y-Corp. So is your stack cluster, and so is every indent registered there, including yourself. Your indentured contracts have been transferred and renewed in accordance with existing agreements and standard protocol, etc., etc. In short, you belong to us for what remains of your pitiful life expectancy. However, while you have demonstrated an alarming lack of cognitive skills, you have also shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. This might be of some use to Y-Corp. So, we wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. A trial of sorts. Success will raise you above the filthy mass of regular indents and provide you with certain perks. And you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom. We will set up an operation center in Cluster 13. Come find us there.